Today, people have been remembering NBC News veteran Garrick Utley. He passed away after a long battle with cancer. Utley began at NBC News in 1963, where for three decades he handled a wide variety of assignments. Early on, he reported from Vietnam on the escalating conflict there. In later years, he moderated Meet the Press. Garrick Utley was 74 years old.